Greetings to all mothers out there. This presentation is just for you. Happy Mother's Day to you. On this Mother's Day, I want to wish you all the wonderful things in this world. Health, blessings, and happiness. A woman can be great as a sister, wife, or something other. But that love grows when she becomes a mother. That love intensifies, and she's very happy to share. And everyone can see the extent of her care. A mother will govern her children with all diligence. She instills in them good character and the importance of relevance. She teaches lessons that will last all life and teaches the importance of handling both success and strife. Not all mothers have given birth from the womb. You are a mother once a child you have been. Motherhood is more than the ability to give birth. It includes making a difference to a child on this earth. You are sometimes a cleaner, psychologist, or driver, construction worker, teacher, philosopher, and educator. There are so many positions you have undertaken through the years. You have been the main support through our toils, sweat, and tears. Now, mothers are not perfect, and we all know that to be true. You still have me wondering when you said, "This hurts me more than it hurts you." And at times we can vouch that your patience went on vacation. Those may be the times we wish you had a brain operation. We also remember the times you tricked us into thinking we were having a treat, when in fact it was some medication or bitter stuff you gave us to eat. Nevertheless, we know your actions came from a third heart, and it was your love you were trying to impart. Mothers, you are special, and this we all know. And you do all you do to help us thrive and grow. From infancy to adulthood, you are always there for us. Even though at times we may ask you, "Mother, why all of us?" God has instilled a special love in a mother's heart. And all through your life, it will not depart. Mothers, you are nurturing like the morning dew. And we thank you sincerely for all that you do. Happy Mother's Day.